a former Leaf and a current Leaf. Right at center ice. Simmonds back in because of an illness to Bobby McMahon today and making the most of the opportunity early. But Foligno's not going anywhere.
At this point, I think they're ready to just get the linesmen to drop in. They've both thrown a ton of punches. Chris has said this game was different. Here's the two veteran guys, over 1,000 games each.
Couple of Warriors. And finally done.